Fucking triple grenade.
What's going on, everybody? It's Matador and welcome back. Today we're gonna bring you Destiny 2 The Curse of Osiris. And today we're gonna be taking you to the tower from Destiny 1, which is right over there. And we're gonna be going into a golden loot crate, which some of you probably already know about it or don't know about it and you're watching it here. But we're gonna go ahead and take you over there real quick and show you how to get those books and unlock the door or gate from that. You're gonna have to go into the tower. You're gonna have to come all the way over here towards Brother Vance. Is that his name? Brother Vance. I don't want to talk to you right now, bro. Alright. There's 5 books with the symbol on it. There's 5 books with that. I'm gonna take you to all 5 books. That was the first one. The second one's over here. Right there. See that symbol? That's book number 2. There's one right here, which is the 4th one, but I'm gonna take you. That's one over there. 2 right there. You're gonna have to run by these nice gentlemen, which are not doing their homeworks, which they're supposed to. Well, anyways, you're gonna come to this, the middle part. You're gonna pass the middle part again, where you teleport inside of the tower. And next to this fire right here, there's another book. And if you crouch, you'll see it. I mean, you can see it from up here. I mean, you're not blind. You're gonna go all the way over here towards the 4th one. You're gonna pass these gentlemen once again, which are not doing anything still. And there's a 4th one right here next to this other gentleman, which he's doing his, it looks like dominoes. Yeah, I don't know what he's doing. I think he's doing math. I think he failing his math and he wants to do better on his test. Well, I got you, bro. I'm a tutor you on that math. I'll be back, all right? Let me just do this video real quick and I'll be back and tutor you. Go to Harvard. Anyways, you're gonna go all the way here, and that was the 1, 2, 3, and then the one next to that gentleman, 4, and the 5th one is back here next to this whatever that is, and this electrical NPC. Wow, 1 terabyte RAM. And up here, you're gonna see the 5th one. Well, you're gonna try to jump up here, land on that crouch, and there's gonna be the 5th one right there, and you click on it. Once you do that, you're gonna run all the way across, which hopefully we don't fail right here. And next to this pillar, a white tower light beam is gonna pop up. How you know? We'll see it here in a sec. So right now, we're gonna take you through all 5 of them, and we're trying to open this gate right here. I know I didn't say that in the beginning, but we're gonna try to open this gate. There's a golden loot crate in there. We're gonna take it through all 5 of them and we're gonna get that door open. There's 1. Once you hear that, you know you got it. That's 1. 2. We're gonna go all the way over here. You can crouch or not crouch, but you can just get it either way. It's gonna be 3. Math homework, which I'm tutoring here in a sec. Here's the 4th one. You're gonna click on it. That's 4. You're gonna run all the way across. I mean, I know I could have just cut through the middle, but I don't want to fail on this. You guys laugh at me. Well, anyways, you're gonna come up here. You're gonna crouch. This one right there. Boom. Bada bing. You're gonna fly all the way across once again. See, here's that light tower beaming up in the sky. I mean, it's not that top, but the little tower thing. You're gonna interact with it. And once you do that, you hear that noise. And you see this little diamond thing down there where that crate is, or box, whatever you wanna call it. Either way, you're still a boss. Well, as you can see, there's no box here for me because I already got it. And once you get that, you're gonna get your loot, and if you're lucky enough, you're gonna get something good, or if not, you're gonna be like me, just get 2 tokens and a freaking rare gun. crap. I don't know why it gave me that. Should have gave me like something legendary and become like the number one destiny player of them all. Well, anyways, guys, if you like this, don't forget to hit that like button and that subscribe button. And we're going to be coming out with more stuff for Destiny 2, Call of Duty, and future games as well. I'm going to be trying PUBG for the first time on PC as well. So hopefully I'll get some content for that and upload it for you guys. So you guys can see my misery just failing games. And you guys can laugh at me. Hooray! Well, anyways, guys, I hope you enjoy. And don't forget that like once again, that subscribe button once again. And we'll catch you guys next time. Oh, by the way, I didn't know about this until my fellow companion guardians told me about this, which are my friends. They showed me how to do this. If you want to show them some love or like whatever you want to do, leave a comment on their page and whatnot. I'm gonna leave their channel on the description down below, so don't worry about it. Well, anyways, hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll catch you guys next time. Peace. Life.